The Morvant police are actively searching for the parents or guardians of Tarique. The boy, who appears to be no older than 3 years old, was found along Matapal Street, Morvant, around 9:30 a.m. today. Anyone with information on the whereabouts of Tarique's parents or guardians is asked to contact the Morvant Police Station at 627-0875, Crime Stoppers at 800-TIPS, or to contact the police at 555-999-911 or share information via the TTPS.